morning, Pirates. Today is Monday, October 21st, 2024. I'm Karen Martinez Vega, and this is your Pirate TV.
Ariana Kelly.
Aaron Smith.
Martinez Vega.
Isabella Clemente.
Hey Pirates, I'm Karen Martinez Vega here, and these are the things you need to know. Today, the Ace U.S. History Exam retakes will be taking place in the CIC at 8 a.m. The Ace Language Exam retakes will be taking place in C101A at 12 p.m. There will be a boys golf meet at Braden River at 3:30 p.m. Tomorrow, there will be a Spanish field trip to the CTC during all lunches beginning at 10:50 a.m. And finally, the Ace Marine Exam retakes will be taking place in the CIC at 12 p.m. I'm Karen Martinez Vega with Pirate TV.
Hey Pirates, it's Zach Moya
and Tegan Rogan
with your word of the day.
Word of the day, word of the day, it's the word of the day.
Today's word of the day is catastrophe. Catastrophe is a noun which means an event causing great and often sudden damage or suffering a disaster.
Some synonyms of catastrophe are disaster, crisis, and trouble. Here is catastrophe in a sentence. The oil spill was an environmental catastrophe, and this was your word of the day.
Hello Pirates, I'm Karen Martinez Vega here with an important update. If you're a senior that's interested in attending the University of South Florida in the future, then I've got some exciting news for you. The USF visit for seniors that was supposed to be held on October 8th has now been rescheduled for Thursday, November 7th from 8:30 to 9:30 a.m. in the Media Center. Representatives from USF will be on campus to do an interest talk and answer any questions, as well as provide details about the school itself. If there are any seniors who are interested in the event, it is recommended that they attend. If you have any further questions or have not signed up yet and would like to do so, you can reach out to Mrs. McIntosh in the CIC so that your attendance can be planned accordingly. Go Bulls! I'm Karen Martinez Vega with Pirate TV.
Hey Pirates, my name is Haley, and this is your Big Brain Trivia Challenge.
I'm not a smart man.
Welcome to the Big Brain Challenge. Information guaranteed to blow your mind.
I am the smartest man alive!
Today's question is, where did Michael Myers' mask originate from in Halloween? Your answer choices are A, it was a modified Captain Kirk mask from Star Trek. B, it was an original made by the creators of the movie. C, it was a modified mask from Jim Carrey's Mask, or D, a dumpster behind the studio. The correct answer is A. The creators almost used a clown mask of Emmett Kelly, but decided it wasn't creepy enough. They started modifying the Kirk mask and agreed that it was perfect. That was your Big Brain Trivia Challenge. See you next time.
Hello Pirates, I'm Karen Martinez Vega here with some important news about the yearbook. First of all, for any seniors who have not been photographed by Katie, the last day to be photographed is on Thursday, October 31st. The fee will be $20 and can be made payable to Ms. Chandler in room C101B. The last photo shoot must take place in order to be in the yearbook. The photo taken will also be the portrait used for the slideshow that will be played at the graduation ceremony. Finally, for everyone else, as a result of Hurricane Week, yearbook pre-sale dates have been rescheduled starting this week until November 15th. The pre-sale price is $65 and will increase to $80 after November 15th. If you would like to pre-order a yearbook, you may do so in Mrs. Chandler's room, which is located in C101B during all lunches during 6th and 7th hour. Pirates, make sure to take advantage of these opportunities if you haven't done so already, as they can be beneficial. I'm Karen Martinez-Vega with Pirate TV.
Hey Pirates, this is Robert with the joke of the day. Why did the mushroom get invited to all the best parties? He was a fun guy. And that is your joke of the day.
That's it for today's broadcast. We'll see you next time for more Pirate TV.
The best news on the seven seas.
I'm gonna rock it.